Qualifying is about to start here at the Autodromo di Monza for the Italian Grand Prix. The teams are about to head out onto the track any minute now. Has come for the drivers to put all they've learned this weekend into reality. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. As the engineers make their last inspections of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race.
up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Thank you.
assist coming in. incident. first race penalty for obvious corner cutting. Data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. speed. add to our race time due to disrespecting track limits. Remember, the track is defined by the lines, not the curves.